What's up everybody, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video I'm gonna show you how to put TP-Link Wireless Network 722n version 3 in monitor mode.